crack open?
Yes, please.
This is now after they're done with the coconut juice. So this one is already empty. Just crack it here. You need to put your lard, this one here, in the flow. Because I'm so scared that the table might break, so just bring it to the floor. There. And do it on the floor. It's the best way to crack the coconut. And that way you could do like that. There you go. Oh, soft coconut for my husband.